You have people watching you?
Yeah.
How many?
I had two. Now I have one.
You want a 1v1?
Yeah. You ready?
Oh, trying to build, not in the storm. Oh, crank 90s. Should have grabbed that bandage gun, bro.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you have any heals?
Yeah, I got 2 medkits. You want one?
Sure.
Oh no! Oh no! I grabbed it. Here. You gotta start using it before the circle hits you, though. You know what I mean?
Uh-huh. Here. You stay down there, I'll be up here so we're not in each other's way.
When do we start using it? When?
I don't know. As soon as it touches.
As soon as it touches us?
Yep, I'm gonna start right now. Start now. In 6, 5, 4. Yep, I'm halfway.
I'm not gonna get it off. I'm gonna die.
2, 1.
Good job, bro. I can't believe that shit, dude. What were they doing? Where were they? Should we go back and find them? Should we go back to the replay and find them?
You should.
I bet they were in Slurpee Swamp healing each other with bandage guns and taking slurp fish and shit.
They made it so long, though.
I know, right? I don't get that. That was a 10 ticker. Bro, we gotta look that up. TTV sways. TTV Jarvis.
Yeah. We were just playing with some hackers and won the game.
Dude, I got this view where I'm looking up at all of us. Like, I'm underneath them too. So I can see us above the ground, and I can see them below us at the same time.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to report these two guys as being hackers. TTV Jarvis 2, and we got TTV Sways 15. Epic Games. You need to ban these guys. This is what we're dealing with, Epic. Endgame situation. We did our work. We're ranked matchmaking. We're over level 270. And we're dealing with this kind of stuff. We had... Look at, they're dropping all their loot now. They're like under the map. Mm-hmm. Yep. No, they were. They got underneath the map.